say, boy, on the land, till I die, till I die, till I die, on the east side, till I die, till I die, till I die, rocking that wine and gold, till I die, till I die, in the hood, I'm good, till I die, CLE, till I die. Catch me only at the short scene. Whipping with the hot sauce like I'm street leaguing. And one though, on the flow going up though. 3 points to the dunk though. Me and Shump though. My city, my city. Been turned up from the jump though. Boy, I'm from the land. Till I die. Till I die. On the east side till I die. Till I die. Rocking that wine and gold till I die. Till I die. In the hood, I'm good till I die. CLE till I die. Air where I gon' put no. Putting on, putting no. Air where I gon' put no. Putting on, putting no. Air where I gon' put no. Putting on, putting no. Air where I gon' put no. Putting on. What you want?
We have the second annual Hey Guys Awards with some amazing prizes for you.
Oh, word. That's what's...
Finally, we get to play underwater basketball. In an underwater...
Guys, I'm Rachel, and welcome to our regular season finale of NBA 2K TV.
Here's what's going on. In top plays, you decide who wins top play of the season and grabs 100,000 VC. We look back at some of your favorite player appearances, and we have Grayson, the professor, to break down some of their moves. And of course, we have the latest news in 2K Pro-Am Road to the Finals.
The Road to the Finals tournament is only a few weeks away, and the competition is getting fierce. Let's take a look at the standings.
With the double event last weekend, we've qualified four more teams for the tournament. With Us vs. The World, Original Dragon Kings, Lockup, and Late Night Crew filling a few of the remaining spots.
And here's Scott OG to show you what the qualified team owners did to get into the tournament.
Winners come in all shapes and sizes, and that's true in the 2K Pro-Am. Half of our qualified owners are guards, dictating pace and controlling the game from the point guard position. But a handful of our owners actually changed up their positions during their qualifying game day, adjusting to their roster and skills needed to get into the show. Being flexible and adjusting to the competition is vital, and there is no better way to do that than knowing your teammates and the personnel on the floor. Most of our team owners have at least one or two teammates that they play with in almost every game, developing that elite 2-3 man chemistry. Looking at the owner's stat line, they show just how a leader needs to handle a successful 2K Pro-Am team. Playmaking. Regardless of the position, the owners of these teams are doing it all, averaging a nice double-double of 22.9 per game and 10 dimes. So let's put this in perspective. If you want to join one of these qualified team owners for a chance at $250,000, in a trip to the NBA Finals, follow these key points. You need to be able to adjust, so have multiple ways to mix it up. Remember that it's not about you, it's about the team, and the best team is going to win. The third one is execution. You need to limit turnovers, take good shots, and stifle the opponent on the defensive end. And the most important key, leadership. As a great coach once said, great attitude springs naturally from great effort. You gotta be that guy. So get on that hashtag 2KFreeAgent and get qualified while there's still time. Until next week, winners win, and I'm out.
Hey guys, now I am here with the professor who has been part of the 2K family for a little while. I heard you did some mocap with us.
Yeah, I had a blast doing it. Got 7 actually to 2012, like 5 years.
Nice. What did you think when you first saw your moves in the game? Did you recognize it right away?
Yeah, it was kind of a trip because even some fans had hit me up, and during the creative player section, when you can see the guy just like sitting there dribbling, they recognized my moves and they actually asked me, like, did you do mocap? So that was crazy that they could recognize it too.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah. So how did your love for dribbling start?
My love for the game originally started when I was 3 years old. My dad put the basketball in my hands and it was his passion. And it just sort of like wore off on me. And then I had an excellent trainer I started working with when I was in fifth grade who originally showed me the first Allen Iverson crossover. And that kind of birthed me into the handle mode, if you will.
Speaking of pro players, have you done any workouts or played against any of the NBA guys?
Quite a few guys over the span of my career. Most prominently, a couple years ago, I got to do this exhibition tour with Allen Iverson, who was someone I watched growing up. So that was really cool getting to play with him.
Today, we're going to break down some of your favorite NBA players' moves. I think that we should kick it off with somebody whose game is definitely going to be missed after this season.
Kobe Bryant.
He has so many moves that we're all familiar with, but I want to know if there's one that you've seen in-game and then also in 2K that we can work on today.
One that I've also seen in 2K recently is a between-the-legs retreat dribble to attack. Normally, I look at this as a move where you've tried to attack and then you saw you didn't have options, so you want to back it up. So he goes between the legs, 1, 2, 3, 4. He hesitates for a second and he explodes to the basket. Going right. Really just keep the defense on their toes and then explode.
Got it.
Yeah.
All right. Can we see it full speed?
Definitely. And then straight to the basket.
Cool. My turn?
Go ahead.
I attacked and I got stuck.
We asked which NBA player segments you enjoyed most this season, and you guys shared some awesome feedback on social media. And today we put together some favorite moments from those interviews.
Let the ball sit in my palm. You know, if you're going up for a shot, you try to have a little bit of daylight in between the palm and the basketball.
And I'm shooting with a 29. Oh. I've had 3 shots to warm up. Let's just put that up there. Oh, that's off. Dang it. If you make it, then you win. Oh, my gosh.
Yeah. You know, right before a free throw, if they're at the line, I'll bring my team in and I'll, you know, say a few words to get everybody back where they need to be.
Yeah.
Try my best.
Vocal leader.
I love playing.
We're going to break down some of your favorite NBA players' moves. I think that we should kick it off with somebody whose game is definitely going to be missed after this season.
Kobe Bryant.
He has so many moves that we're all familiar with, but I want to know if there's one that you've seen in-game and then also in 2K that we can work on today.
One that I've also seen in 2K recently is a between-the-legs retreat dribble to attack. Normally, I look at this as a move where you've tried to attack, and then you saw you didn't have options, so you want to back it up. So he goes between the legs, 1, 2, 3, 4. He hesitates for a second, and he explodes to the basket, going right. Really just keep the defense on their toes and then explode.
Got it.
Yeah.
All right, can we see it full speed?
Definitely. And then straight to the basket.
Cool. My turn?
Go ahead.
I attacked and I got stuck.
We asked which NBA player segments you enjoyed most this season, and you guys shared some awesome feedback on social media. And today we put together some favorite moments from those interviews.
Let the ball sit in my palm. Yeah, if you're going up for a shot, you try to have a little bit of daylight in between the palm and the basketball.
And I'm shooting with a 29.
Oh.
Had three shots.
So.
Plus, a sneak peek at what's to come in 2K17.
You know, the other thing that we get to do next year is...
Tune in now. On today's season finale episode of NBA 2K TV.
That's what's up.
Plus, a sneak peek at what's to come in 2K17.
You know, the other thing that we get to do...
Being on some chill.
Tune in now.
We go 0 to 100 real quick. They be on that rap to pay the bills. And I don't feel it, not even a little bit. Oh, Lord, know yourself, know your worth. My actions being louder than my words. How you so, but still so down to earth. Won't do it, we can do it on the turf. Oh, Lord, I'm the rookie and the vet. Shout out to the bitch, I ain't holding down the set. All up in my phone looking at pictures from the other night. She gon' be upset if she keep scrolling to the left, dawg. She gon' see some that she don't wanna see. She ain't ready for it. If I ain't the greatest, then I'm headed for it.
Yeah, that mean I'm well.
Yeah, the 60 friendly, but that's where I lay up. Lay up. I been Steph Curry with the shot. Been with the sauce. Chef Curry with the pot, boy. 360 with the wrist, boy. Hey, who the is, boy? OVO, man, we really with the boy. Yeah, really with the. I should probably sign a hit, boy, cause I got all the hits, boy. All that Drake, you gotta chill. I be on my little mouse drill. All that rap to pay your bills. Yeah, I'm on some rap to pay my bills. All up on TV, I thought it made me richer. Wasn't paying me enough, I needed something quicker. So now I'm all in Nico basement, putting working on the phones. Either that or drive the money mark to make the pickups. Man, it's 2008, I'm trying to paint the picture. Comeback season in the works and now I'm thinking bigger. I got 40 in the studio, every night, late night. Gotta watch it, don't wanna make them sicker. That's my oh Lord, got a whole lot to show for it. I mean, we could really get it, we could go for it. I'm just here for the Bucks and the Billies. Don't make me one of the ghosts for it. I run it, they like go for us. Run for us, run for us, go for us. Yeah, I mean you already wrote for us. What's one more quote for us? Oh Lord, who else sounded like this? They ain't made me what I am, they just found me like this. I was ready, I been ready since my dad used to tell me he would come into the house to get me. He ain't show up. Valuable lesson, man, I had to grow up. That's why I never ask for help. I do it for you, they do it for myself. I go 0 to 100 real quick. Real quick, whole squad on that rim. 0 to 100 real quick. Real quick, real quick. 0 to 100 real quick. Real quick, whole squad on that rim. 0 to 100 real quick. Real quick, real quick.
Amazing prizes for you.
Oh, word? That's what's up.
Plus, a sneak peek at what's to come in 2K17.
You know, the other thing that we get to do next year is...
Tune in now.
Whole squad on that rip. Yeah. The other night, lavishly told me that I'm all these people listen to.
NBA 2K TV, we have
she said they love me unconditional. Imagine how I feel to watch another at the top. You know that if it wasn't you, you would be dissing you, dog. Okay, from that perspective, I see what you're talking about. No way to soften that. Cause me, I was trying to find out where I lost them at. But maybe I ain't losing them at all. Maybe I keep moving forward and they're just stagnant. They ain't moving at all. But when they need their favor, who do they call? Maybe I'm searching for the problems, asking what was said and who was involved. Too focused on people's feedback and proving them wrong. They say the shoe can always fit no matter who for the song. These days feel like I'm squeezing in them. Whoever won before just wasn't thinking big enough. I'm about to leave them with them. Cause if I run the game in these, man, the seams are splitting. No pun intended, but they smelling defeat in the air. Headed where nobody took it, who meeting me there? They tell him that he talking crazy, but he doesn't care. Being humble don't work as well as being aware. Listen up, boy, you better off eavesdropping. We already got spring 2015 popping. P&D dropping, reps of P dropping. Magic Jordan dropping, OB dropping, not to mention me dropping. Feel like we paid the refs off, man, we fixed the game. Me and Noel been at it before Twitter names. Yeah. Been on the move like the lease is up. And I can't even name one person that's keeping up. How it was in the past tense. Ask yourself, how do we match up now? Cause I'm only 27 and I'm only getting better. If I haven't passed you yet, watch me catch up now, for real.
You know, the other thing that we get to do next year is...
Tune in now.
Untouchable. take them back.
Season finale episode of NBA 2K TV. We have the second annual 94. Hey Guys Awards with some amazing prizes.
Ask the preacher, take some pulpit, fix your coat, prepare for 40 below spit. 7 days of heaven's ways and hang-ups. Chris and Ryan again, and we wishing anybody who isn't wishing us well bankrupt. A L and whatever else ain't up. As far as me, I'm still caught up in all the... Still calling my expendables because it's hard to believe I can fit all of them boys in one... And the streets start trembling. It's way too many noises, it seems. Too many witnesses. Up and down with their visions of what a street is. I call it the seesaw syndrome. Syndrome, maybe you make a mistake, you lose. And this is for the real hip hop. So it never, ever, ever ask me, am I here to replace Guru?
Word, that's how you feel up on this track.
Little trot on that.
What you trying to rap that?
Yeah, you're right. We just lamping in the studio, you know, doing our thing.
Okay.
Bugging out, you know. Right. Little test run. So I need you to speak with your hands. On the count of three. Everybody now, one, two, three.
Season finale episode of NBA 2K TV, we have the second annual Hey Guys Awards.
Me and Prim, both names go together.
Lot of strutting like they ill
were.
I think it's time to move on to the next one.
Tune in now. On today's season finale episode of NBA 2K TV, we have the second annual Hey Guys Awards with some amazing prizes for you.
12 months, 24/7, gotta get it, I need it steady. No one get it, I like them. They don't love us, they just love it. How we live, how we live, how we live, how we live. They don't love us, they just love it. How we live.
On today's season finale episode of NBA 2K TV, we have the second annual
To the ceremony.
To
I just bought
a
Bentley.
Just to share is
tune in.
Bet
now.
Your Christian Louboutin to make a switch religion. I'm not stupid, baby, but the mansion is. Me and Benji, I relate. Larry Brad.
On today's season finale episode of NBA 2K TV, we have the second
go
annual
and get it.
Hey Guys Awards.
And don't need no
amazing prizes for
I
you.
I get it 365. 12 months, 24/7. Gotta get it. I need it. No one's getting it. I like it.
Tune in now.
They don't love us, they just love it. How we live, how we live, how we live, how we live. They don't love us, they just love it. How we live.
On today's season finale episode of NBA 2K TV, we have the second annual Hey Guys Awards.
They don't love us, they just love it. How we live.
Trust on today's season finale episode of NBA 2K TV,
TV, we have the second annual Hey Guys Awards with some amazing prizes for you.
Oh, word? That's what's up.
Plus, a sneak peek at what's to come in 2K17.
Nobody. I done been around, halfway around the globe, but still ain't met nobody that seen me picture perfect. We all buy lies, depends on the purchase. You can't walk a mile in the shoes, cause I'm steady running like water can't break.
Let's just buy a pregnant woman. Hey Guys Awards with some amazing prizes for you.
So I had to earn like road to the riches, wouldn't change it for the turn.
Plus, I'm fighting 365,
12 months, 24/7. Gotta get it, I need to study. No one give it all out, give. They don't love us, they just love it. How we live.
TV, we have the second annual Hey Guys Awards with some amazing prizes for you.
Oh, word? That's what's up.
Plus, a sneak peek at what's to come in 2K17.
You know, the other thing that we get to do next year is
tune in now. On today's season finale episode of NBA 2K TV, we have the second annual Hey Guys Awards with some amazing prizes for you.
Oh, word? That's what's up.
Plus, a sneak peek at what's to come in 2K17.
You know, the other thing that we get to do next year is
tune in now.
I'll just go in whenever I feel like it.
Still, it's hard to stop me, especially when I connect with my man, prepping my fam,
on
who's taking back the rest of our land.
Of NBA
and we don't really
TV,
care
we have
they
the second annual Hey Guys Awards we about to make some amazing prizes for you.
And if it can last to the next season, in
plus,
a flash,
a sneak peek at what's to come
give me the
in
next
2K17.
Reason. Flip for my people's hair. Spit for my people's hair. Yeah.
Tune in
time
now.
To get rich with my people's hair. Cut off a snake's head, then we break bread. Same team, no games. You on the ground trying to fake that.
TV, we have the second annual Hey Guys Awards with some amazing prizes for you.
Oh, word? That's what's up.
awards with some amazing prizes for you.
Oh, word? That's what's up.
Plus, a sneak peek at what's to come in 2K17.
You know, the other thing that we get to do next year is...
Tune in now. On today's season finale episode of NBA 2K TV, we have the second annual Hey Guys Awards with some amazing prizes for you.
Oh, word? That's what's up.
Plus, a sneak peek at what's to come in 2K17.
You know, the other thing that we get to do next year is...
Tune in now. On today's season finale episode of NBA 2K TV, we have the second annual Hey Guys Awards with some amazing prizes for you.
Oh, word? That's what's up.
Plus, a sneak peek at what's to come in 2K17.
You know, the other thing that we get to do next year is...
Tune in now. On today's season finale episode of NBA 2K TV, we have the second annual Hey Guys Awards with some amazing prizes for you.
Oh, word? That's what's up.
Plus, a sneak peek at what's to come in 2K17.
You know, the other thing that we get to do next year is...
Tune in now. Tune in now. On today's season finale episode of NBA 2K TV, we have the second annual Hey Guys Awards with some amazing prizes for you.
Oh, word? That's what's up.
Plus, a sneak peek at what's to come in 2K17.
You know, the other thing that we get to do next year is...
Tune in now. Awards with some amazing prizes for you.
Oh, word, that's what's up.
Plus, a sneak peek at what's to come in 2K17.
You know, the other thing that we get to do next year is...
Tune in now. On today's season finale episode of NBA 2K TV, we have the second annual Hey Guys Awards with some amazing prizes for you.
Oh, word, that's what's up.
Plus, a sneak peek at what's to come in 2K17.
You know, the other thing that we get to do next year is...
Tune in now. On today's season finale episode of NBA 2K TV, we have the second annual Hey Guys Awards with some amazing prizes for you.
Oh, word? That's what's up.
Plus, a sneak peek at what's to come in 2K17.
You know, the other thing that we get to do next year is...
Tune in now. On today's season finale episode of NBA 2K TV, we have the second annual Hey Guys Awards with some amazing prizes for you.
Oh, word? That's what's up.
Plus, a sneak peek at
be blues all black and blue. Put my back to the wall.
Scrap on my dogs. Scrap on my dogs.
Tune in now. Fly with me to live. Oakland, Los Angeles.
You know, the other thing that we get to do next year is
tune in now.
With your teeth, you clench your knuckles. We didn't come to fight, we came to get you.
On today's season finale episode of NBA 2K TV, we have the second annual Hey Guys Awards with some amazing prizes for you.
A word, that's what's up.
Plus a sneak peek at what's to come in
2K17. You know, the other thing that we get to do next year is
tune in now. On today's season finale episode of NBA 2K TV, we have the second annual Hey Guys Awards with some amazing prizes for you. Plus a sneak peek at what's to come in 2K17. Tune in now.
Never knew chill till I met the beat.
We have the second annual Hey Guys Awards with some amazing prizes for you. Plus a sneak peek at what's to come in 2K17.
You know, the other thing that we get to do next year is
tune in now.
Get a hold of guys, but real homies never turn their back. My homies listen all these tracks. My homies all rapping, not be rolling, not like that.
On today's season finale episode of NBA 2K TV, we have the second annual Hey Guys Awards with some amazing prizes for you. Plus a sneak peek at what's to come in 2K17.
You know, the other thing that we get to do this year is
tune in now. Plus a sneak peek at what's to come in 2K17.
You know, the other thing that we get to do next year is
tune in now. On today's season finale episode of NBA 2K TV, we have the second annual Hey Guys Awards with some amazing prizes for you.
Oh, word, that's what's up.
Plus a sneak peek at what's to come in 2K17.
You know, the other thing that we get to do next year is
tune in now. On today's season finale episode of NBA 2K TV, we have the second annual Hey Guys Awards.
Carolina, Alabama, Mississippi, on the North Carolina, Philadelphia, Virginia. From down in Miami, we're warm in the winter. All up in Minnesota, we're storming in the winter.
Jacksonville, Tallahassee, Memphis, Highlander, B&H-Town, Southside, Cumberland, Dead Island, Man, that's Dallas. Glad ass Dallas.
Yeah, man, Cali, with my eyes on the ballot. Blowing that spinning, going down Bennett. Drop 6-4-3, we're in switch.
Real lifestyle, make a drop for the
go. Tune in now.
Get it. Anything you hear that I said, I meant it. Kane got the crown, this spirit, I'll win it. Say you need to say it.
head get you like shine that's on my neck. I'm big like Diddy. I'm Diddy.
On season finale of Biggie in my city. Please no fitting. We have the second annual Hey Guys Awards. Some amazing money that come
running like money so hot.
The other thing that we get to do this
year
is
tune in now.
Some say Kelly, some say Khalid. 12 years down and I finally
if you free. Want to, we can supply you. On today's season finale episode of NBA 2K TV, we have the second annual Hey Guys Awards with some amazing prizes for you.
Church singing a song. Why the hell to send my baby home? With some that paper long. Been a G in the game, now my son on the throne.
On today's season I am the beast. Feed me rappers or feed me beats. I'm a tame, I need a leash. I'm insane, I need a shrink. I love, I need a leech. Why complain on easy streets? I don't even talk, I let the Visa speak. And I like my Sprite East to pink. And my wrist special part, but the mule is cooler. I have more juice than your jeweler. Touching a real your medulla. That's a it is not a tumor.
Red light, red light, stop your rumors. I stay on track like a box of boomers. I just rock with Junior. I am the little big
cause we take it in.
Plus, a sneak peek at what's to come in 2K17.
You know, the other thing that we get to do next year is
tune in now. On today's season finale episode of NBA 2K TV, we have the second annual Hey Guys Awards with some amazing prizes for you.
Oh, word? That's what's up.
Plus, a sneak peek at what's to come in 2K17.
You know, the other thing that we get to do next year.